Chapter 19 in the Gospel of John contains John's account of Jesus' crucifixion. Verse 1 begins, "So then Pilate took Jesus and scourged him. And the soldiers twisted a crown of thorns and put it on his head. And they put on him a purple robe. Then they said, 'Hail, King of the Jews!' And they struck him with their hands. Pilate then went out again and said to them, 'Behold, I am bringing him out to you, that you may know that I find no fault in him.' Then Jesus came out wearing the crown of thorns and the purple robe. And Pilate said to them, 'Behold the man.'" Pilate was a unique character in the crucifixion of Jesus Christ. He was an important Roman official governing the province of Judea. He was also a prominent man in the Gospels for presiding over the trial of Jesus and his reluctance to execute Jesus, and then later for ordering Jesus' crucifixion. Even in modern Christianity, his importance is underscored by his prominent place in both the Apostles' and the Nicene Creeds. But possibly one of the brightest moments in Pilate's career comes from today's scripture as he presents Jesus to the very people who wanted to crucify him. In presenting Jesus to the crowd, Pilate likely didn't know he was doing more than calling for our Lord's release. He was presenting the ideal and the only perfect man. Dr. R.C. Sproul writes in his commentary, "When Pilate said, 'Behold the man,' the people in the crowd should have looked on him and said, 'Yes, here is man as God intended him to be, as God designed him to be, man with no fault in him.'" So let's remember today as we read the crucifixion from the pen of John, that our sins are forgiven because Jesus was and is the man God intended.